Hello guys, welcome to this channel. Today's video, I'll walk you through step-by-step process of creating a custom URL YouTube name. As a creator, to be able to create a customer URL, you need to meet a minimal requirement. We apply customer URL. First, you need to have at least 100 subscribers. Second, your account should be at least 30 days old. Third, you should upload a profile picture for your YouTube channel. Fourth, you should upload a banner picture for your YouTube channel. So to start, click on Chrome browser, any browser of your choice. In the address bar, type youtube.com, press enter. Log in with your email and password to access your YouTube studio portal. So to create a customer URL, click on your profile picture, then click on YouTube studio. After that, click on customization, then click on basic info. And under the channel URL, you'll find set a customer URL for your channel. Then click on it. By clicking on it, enter your customer URL name of your YouTube channel. Or you can change it by default. When you create a YouTube channel, YouTube will give you all URL. This the top channel URL. To create a customer URL, click on custom URL to set it. A customer URL name that you click on publish. Publish a YouTube channel name. Confirm. This will help you to publish. Process of deleting a custom URL of your YouTube channel name. So to start, you click on Chrome browser. In the address bar, you type youtube.com. Then you log in with your email and password. So that you click on profile icon. Then you click on your channel. Then click on customize channel. Click on basic info. Then in customer URL, you'll find the YouTube name. Then you click on delete to delete the YouTube name. By clicking delete, you click on next on about tab, then you click on remove custom URL. Remove the custom URL of your YouTube channel. Click remove. Now the channel has been removed from your YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to the channel by clicking the bell icon to receive an update anytime I upload a new video.